historia fuimos junto con Madrid and today we are going to visit one private bedroom. It's located in Calle Martín de Vargas. This is Alanzuela district. It's very, very close to Embajadores Square, where you can catch underground station Embajadores and also train station Embajadores. In one stop, you go directly to Atocha station, one of the main station, train station here in Madrid. And also you can catch there too many different bus routes. The city center is very close to here, like maybe 20 minutes by walk. And also it's a very nice area to plenty of local shops and also different bars and restaurants. Also you can, it's a very good area to go to the theater. There is like three or four small theaters just around this street. Also Museo Reina Sofía is very close. And it's a very good communicated district. And in the other side, just in the south, you can go directly to the Madrid Rio, where it's a good place to run, to running, or to rent a bike. So let's see the room. Okay. This is the room. And this is like a double bed. I think it's like 105 meters. It's not double bed, but it's not like individual, it's just in the middle. And here you have your own table with two chairs, just the night table with your lamp and also bamboo, some drawers in there. I think the floor is linoleum. And this kind of furniture with four shelves to keep all your things. That's the heating and the window just here with an interior patio view. It's very, very quiet. You can't hear anything. The heating is just under the window to keep you warm. And here under the door you can find this wardrobe. It's a big wardrobe, is plenty of space. It's very, very big wardrobe. Like you can see, just there is plenty space to keep your baggage. Okay, and just a quick view from this way. I want to show you now the bathroom. Just here is the bedroom to share with other two mans are living now in the apartment. The apartment has three bedrooms. And here you have the sink and window, the mirror, sorry, it's very big mirror. And nothing happened with the light, sorry, it's just the camera, the way it's recording. And here is the shower and toilet, just this for keep your towels, another mirror there, and this furniture to keep all the clean stuff, and the window just there, and you have also keep the heating warmer, the shower warmer. Just under the door, and here more space to keep all your stuff. Okay, I want to show you now the house from the beginning. This is the main door, just here, and on your left side the kitchen. This is bedroom one with one of the other tenants, with a man you will share the apartment. This is like a living room. And this is a bedroom two, the bathroom, and this is will be your room. I just showed it just you now. Hey, okay, that's the living room then, with a table and this kind of sofa. The fridge is just here in the living room, and This kitchen with the sink, kitchen cabinet, this and all equipment, kitchen, you don't need bring anything. Washing machine, just this furniture to keep all your food. And there is another fridge in there, for a stove and a coffee maker. A microwave in there, more kitchen cabinet just down there to keep all your pots and all the stuff. And this is like a balcony in the kitchen where maybe you can keep your bike, like you can see. Okay, I want to show you now from this way the kitchen, and I think you have a lane just here to dry your clothes. It's a long one, so you can dry your clothes just in there. Okay, just a quick view again. Main door in my back, kitchen, bedroom one. This is like a living room, and bedroom two, bathroom, and this will be your room. Okay, so we finish now the visit. Just a quick remember, just it's a 3-bedroom apartment. You will share with another boy, another man's. It's a very good area, very good communicated. The Atocha Renfe is quite near. You have Embajadores train station. It's quite big. The bedroom is an interior flat. And if you like this area, if you think will be your room, you can click in the link and spot with a spot and book with a spot at home. Thank you. Bye.